we're back here in the back of the Oceano Dunes. I just passed pole 13. Got a call or a message from buddy Jeff. Said he took his eyes off the dirt for a second and got himself stuck. So he said he thinks he's somewhere between pole 18 and 23. So I'm just going to make my way along the fence line and until I see him. So we'll see what happens. I think that is, where's that flag I see? I think that's his flag over there. So we get to go down this little steep hill right here. Actually, this looks like a better path right here. See over there,
Jeff, the genius.
It's quite the hole here. It's a beautiful view though, right here.
Yeah, it is.
All right, yeah, we'll hook up two ropes. I'll get my other one. Yep. All right, so we got hooked up right there. Double freedom rope, using 1-inch ropes. I'll give him a pull. Yeah, if you want to put it in reverse, then just hit your horn a couple of times and then we'll go. Cool. All right. The same thing happened to me. I was stuck over on kind of behind Quadland, and I just got real scared, like, because my truck was tilted, and
yeah,
it's not a comfortable feeling when you're out here by yourself.
No, I wanted to get familiar with this ride we took.
Yep.
I knew I should have come alone.
I usually cut across. The first time I came was with Matt, just because same thing. I wanted that comfort level.
Right. exactly what I should have done. Should have waited for him to get off work.
All right, cool. Let me pull up and back up.
Yep.
Off.
No, it's not. It's getting better.
All right, cool.
All right.
Yes, oh, I'm ready. So if you want to hit your horn, whenever you got it, reverse. It was awesome.
I'm glad I called the experts.
Cool. Ooh. Well, let's just figure out our best way out of here.
Yeah, right. Well, my best way is to follow you.
Well, I was thinking of going up that same way, but I mean.
Well, I gotta stay right to that fence. I mean, don't give it
in. Yeah. Or just get your speed real good right there. This one hill looks okay. I don't know about the other one over there. Maybe with enough speed.
This first hill looks okay. I can't really see on the other side of the other one. I don't know. What's that? I said the first hill right here looks okay.
Thank you. Yeah, I think
as long as we hug the fence, just,
especially after we get over that first hump, I think we're gonna need a little bit of speed to get up that second incline. We're gonna fly, but we should be good after that. Give it a shot.